What's up, everybody? It's shows Aiden Fitchell, aka Andrew Walker. Guys, today, y'all haven't seen me. I think I had to change the color of the shirt. Y'all haven't seen me wear white just yet on the channel. Actually, I think y'all have that chorus uniform. If y'all can remember, because I wore it on the last day of 2022, the 2022-23 school year. No, 2021-22 school year. So, with that, guys, I'm dropping everything. As a matter of fact, I need to put this deodorant in my bag. One sec. Okay. Like I said, I had to change up the color for y'all. White shirt, red shorts. You know how I do all the big people say all white everything. Now, this is different because I'm doing this before the intro. I'm about to brush my teeth. All right, so, and today we're gonna do just a little bit less today in the video. We're gonna vlog, and it's not gonna be a long vlog either because I'm trying to save my storage because I keep getting notified that need more iCloud storage, and I really hate that, but you know, that's exactly how we're gonna do it today. So my vlogs are probably gonna be with toothpaste. Oh, there it is. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that because, matter of fact, I'm just gonna go ahead and do. If y'all like the video, go like, comment, subscribe. Because after I brush my teeth, we're gonna go straight into the intro. Let's go. And I'm gonna need some batteries for my electric toothbrush. Please hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Let's get it. Perfect. real quick, guys. So real quick, guys. This is sort of a message for everybody, but this is mainly for all of my friends that are visually impaired and blind. Okay. So, so for those of you who like or would like me to audio descript my videos, I know that's been kind of off crash lately. Although for some of you who I've been sending audio descriptive versions to people via my messages for a few of my friends and doing them exclusively either that or on Instagram, which yes, I will still do. Obviously, I still gotta do audio descriptive versions for Instagram, but I just thought about it. Some of the people that are blind and visually impaired, besides my friends anyway, you know, they don't have that kind of, they don't have that type of stuff. So with that being in check, I'm still going to be putting the audio descriptive version out to people on YouTube. As far as the intros go, but I'm gonna have to try not to turn my microphone up so loud, because yes, people are watching it from their TVs, and from the TV all the way to where they're sitting, me just putting my, I mean, of course, I'm close to the mic all the time. So with that being said, I forgot that in iMovie, parts of the video, you can actually split the vid, turn that down some, and then as you talk, you know, and you don't have to turn it up, turn it down, turn it up some. So, you know, I just thought about that because I don't want any other blind, I don't want any other blind and visually impaired people left out. Just because, you know, I mean, for those of you who are getting content, which is a lot of my friends, yeah, because I've been, but yeah, but of course, we got other blind people out there that also watches me too. Well, I don't know if any other blind people are watching, but just in case, you know, I'm going to keep the audio descriptive version of videos out for you guys. So with that being said, I was reminded by someone, not going to mention any names, but I was reminded by someone that I need to, for one, keep doing the audio descriptive versions of videos with anyone. Now, I'm not that good at audio descripting everything. I mean, you have to note, I am also blind. I am also visually impaired. I'm also visually impaired, which means I can see only a little bit. So I'm not that good at narrating like parts of that stuff, you know, because I can't really see that far. But thanks to monocular, which helps me see a little bit, help me see far. So, that was the message I wanna. Oh, get that off my That was the message that I wanted to bring to the table, you know, after someone mentioned that to me, that just hit my heart to make that announcement for you guys, because I don't want to leave any other blind people out. I don't want to leave other blind and visually impaired people out by doing that. But I don't think YouTube has an audio descriptive feature to audio describe stuff. I mean, see what I'm saying? Yeah. That's why, for one, thankfully, who was it? All right.
I got something too.
Oh God.
Yeah.
All right. but yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna try to keep. So I'm gonna try to be a lot better at audio descripting some things for a lot of my blind people out there that are blind and visually impaired. I mean, if I don't do it, if you got Instagram or Facebook, that's where it will be exclusively posted. So y'all don't have to worry about, you know, like, where's the audio descriptive things and stuff? Because I watch a bunch of YouTube videos sometimes, and sometimes they don't audio descript it because, for one, they don't know if there's blind and visually impaired people watching their videos. So, I mean, like I said, that just hit my heart to let y'all know about that specific situation, for one. So, from now, the weird parts that there's just music and y'all can't see anything. Like I said, this is only a message from a blind and visually impaired people, but this is for everybody who starts a YouTube channel and or already have a YouTube channel and you're subscribed, just to make sure y'all start audio scripting a few things for the people out there that are watching that is visually impaired, that can only see as far as they can see. And yeah, so that's my PSA to pretty much everybody. Now, I might just try, because I'm about to watch a YouTuber now, and I'm gonna try to see if they can audio descript part of like some videos and stuff. That'll probably help out. So that's just my PSA for you. That's just my PSA for y'all out there that are blind and visually impaired. I will audio descript. Now, if I don't, like I said, if you got Instagram or if you got Facebook, audio descript, audio descriptive version will be exclusive. Actually, I'm gonna start posting on my Patreon here. Real soon. So, audio descriptive version will be on my Patreon. But the only problem is, y'all gotta pay a certain amount of money in order to watch the video. I'm about to see if you guys can watch my exclusive stuff on another app besides Patreon. So, yeah, that's what I wanted to get to y'all. All right. So, yeah. Anyway, y'all enjoy the rest of this video. I haven't said what today's video is about, but y'all enjoy the rest of this video. All right, let's go. Good morning, everybody.
It's your host, AW Fish. It is clearly 8 a.m., almost 9 o'clock in the morning, guys. So today's video, that's why I didn't explain it earlier. Today's video, guys, we're just going to be doing a natural vlog today. We got that vlog lifestyle, and today, since now that I got enough storage, because I know my editing app that I use take up so much storage, that's why I couldn't post a video previously before I posted all 5 of the games yesterday. I was glad to get out a video for you guys. So with that being said, I was really glad to get a video out for you guys. And you know, I'm gonna maintain my storage and make sure I get a video out to every one of you guys that have subscribed to my channel. And you know, I'm not gonna let this happen again, for one. And then two, oops. My sister is up actually talking to someone on the phone. But I'm finna walk in there anyway so I can go back to sleep, because it's not really my time to wake up. I normally wake up at 10:30. It's 8 o'clock, almost 9 o'clock. That's a little convenient to me right now. This could be awesome. So, banger after banger, we still gonna go and do what we gotta do. Alright, I gotta keep grinding. So, with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all when I get up bright and early. It's already bright and early. I got some things planned today. Alright, so let's get it, let's go. It's just went back to sleep. She got an inner body. I'm gonna put my iPad back on the charger. Alright, y'all.
Let me see if it's been taking you away.
Good morning once again, gang. As you heard in the background, that was my cousin and Nana. I'm trying to get her to start a YouTube just because, for one reason only. And that is, in fact, but I gotta hurry up anyway because I know she gotta get in here because I can tell when a woman has hair stuff out and plus stuff plugged up. So, is that supposed to mean? Oh, that ain't even a green light. But yeah, when a woman got something plugged up, that mean they about to do their hair. That mean the fellas gotta hurry the up. So, that's exactly what I'm about to do. But I'm about to brush my teeth off camera. All right, cause y'all see me brush my teeth before with this very eye. So, yeah. So, with that being said, I'm gonna be right back. Alright, y'all, we gonna just go ahead and do the full game of car parking driving school. We did the last one already, and I know we're right by the Burger Hub. Oh, heck yeah.
Yeah. Good start. Y'all need to watch the fucking
movie. Oh, that's my shit.
Everybody seen it yet?
With Monique?
Yes!
Yeah, that's my shit.
I thought it was a series of whole movies. That bitch is crazy.
Let's go drive. Now, guys, we're actually gonna drive to the other city since we're always in this city, y'all. Cause last time we were, this is actually dope. Just in case. This is part two of exploring new places in car parking driving school. I hope you know that. This is part two. So with that in mind, this is part two. So with that in mind, we gotta go and visit some of the new places like we said. So as we're driving there to the second city, in here, cause there's three cities. There's like three cities. So, with that in mind, we're gonna go ahead and actually. So with that in mind. So, I'm gonna show her this motor first, and then I'm gonna. So. Oh, wait, we're already here. What the heck? This car is super fast. As a matter of fact, we don't need time lapse. We do need to stop by the mechanic shop, though, after we cross the railroad tracks. So, there is need to do that. So, being the one on the wrong side of the road, I'd rather follow laws. So yeah, y'all, we got this great, great, great cars.
That's the gas.
So we go. That's big. Just bury my. We got some white guy. See you right there.
In fact, we actually.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this.
In fact, we might need to actually get some gas and excuse the people in the background. I will be editing things out. Usually I don't be, but there's like, for one, copyright from these shows, and yeah.
You know, P. Diddy adopted him.
So we're gonna gas up real quick, and then we're gonna explore the rest of the city that y'all have not seen in the videos. Okay, blinker, you should have went off. There you go. Oh, I turned it right back on. There we go. I'm pretty sure we haven't explored this. So we go actually make a right first. I'm actually finna park somewhere. And we can walk. So it'll be this way. I guess I can pull over right here. And that is my character. I haven't seen it. I have it in my intro now that y'all can see my character a lot. So this is a big road, and this is this little small city. So we can. Oh, you know what? I need to park at the dealership. I don't need to. Before I forget, because I will forget. So
Hey, look who's there.
From the park. You know what? I changed my whole mind. We not walking.
Hey, Brick.
I don't think there's nothing in here. Wait.
You ain't got no plate, and you got a hand.
Don't want it.
No, no.
There is something right here.
Hurry up, no.
I guess I can park right here real quick to see.
Are you fucking kidding me?
At least you don't have to lie anymore.
Hey, this looks like a trailer over here or something, y'all. But I definitely cannot go up the steps. Let me go on the other side. See. Okay, we got more. We got more right here. Same steps, on, like on the other side. Can't get up here though. But you most definitely can get up. You really can't get up here. Even if you jump up the steps, you can't really get up here. At the Pine Woods, you most definitely can. Other side included. Yeah, other sign included. You can't get up here. So. I know there's most definitely some same model cribs down here. Let's drive a little further down the street. Let's drive a little further down the street. Let's drive a little further down the street and see what we can. I guess actually I just thought about it. I think this might be just neighborhood. But we're driving down the backside. Ain't nothing really back here but neighborhoods. This gotta be the construction dome right here. And the only reason I can see a construction dome is because I think they're building another crib. I'm guessing for a new update. But we're gonna continue down this street though. headlights. Nope, turn them back on. Ain't nothing else on the right side, but we're gonna reverse. Okay, it's just all construction dome parking lot area. So we're good. We're just gonna make our way back. Mom's probably getting dressed. We're gonna make our way back and we're gonna go to the other side. Starting with and I'm doing all this in my new ride. See, this is just a little urban ride. However, we're finna go to city number 3 because the main city, I believe, is downtown. But I don't think but look. Can y'all jot in the comments? Now, just to explain just a little bit for my blind and visually impaired people out there, so can you jot down in the comments, you guys, and ask me, or not ask me, but
shut up.
What the name of these cities should be called. Because these, Matt, and trust me. Oh, we got another.
Shut up, boy.
Yes.
Shut up, boy. Shut up, boy. You'll get beat in real life.
Okay, let's go back. Let's go back the same way we came.
You'll get beat in real life. Oh God, you'll get beat in real life. Shut up. You'll get beat in real life. Queer, shut it up.
Back at those construction dome thingies. Ooh, the pops. Kind of concerned.
Got more money than you, buddy.
Alright, we're gonna go back to the main side. Because it's only, bro, it's only like.
Exactly, nigga, shut up. Daggy. Yeah, I wanna hear that. Shut up, queer. Shut up, nigga. Nobody worrying about you, nigga. Shut up, boy. You hide and nigga, you shut up and you started hiding like a little girl.
Yeah.
Queer, shut it up, nigga. You'll get smacked by this nigga, bro. Okay, nigga. Not worried about you. I can be that.
But everything keeps going, right?
Shut up, boy.
Oh, it goes through all 4 little streets.
No.
Okay.
I protect my energy. Shut up.
This is the part where I'm probably getting lost. Whoa, okay, this is the right way. And I think that's really it, y'all, for this city. So we're gonna drive a little further. Because further on, there's another city that you gotta drive through. But It's only one way in and one way out. You can't go through another side and find the ramp anywhere. It's hard to do that. It's hard, definitely hard to get out of there. So, thank you, train. So, like, literally, it's hard. Okay, stop, because I could have just went the other way. That goes toward where we're going, because I don't want to make a whole another U-turn. No, I do not, unfortunately. Yeah, so this goes the way I want to go, but flipperoo. Turn off drift mode and beam us to the street. There we go. We're going the wrong way. What the heck, bro? So we're gonna go to like the other part of the city because it's these second overpasses, and there's only like four of those overpasses. Two literally goes to the same place, but. You know, only one long street leads all the way to downtown. We might need some gas. I might pass a gas station along the way, and actually we can take this shortcut. Oof. We can definitely take the shortcut. Yeah, there's a faster little shortcut so that we can just go through grass all the way to the street. I think that's a mountain. No, okay. Let me move back to the street real quick. Why is drift mode still on? You the goat. Okay, we're gonna find that second bridge, guys. So, with that being said, I'm going to time lapse everybody. I'm going to time lapse y'all. So, hopefully, y'all will enjoy the ride. Oh, wait, no, we're coming to the other overpass right now. Please tell me that's not the same way, though.
That is going on YouTube, bruh. That is going on YouTube. I don't care, bruh. That is, oh my god, it got smacked on.
Alright.
Well, hold on, I'm gonna go
pay time. So we made it over to the second city. Don't even need to get time lapsed. Because we took that fast shortcut.
Don't use a bot, boy. Don't ever pull up. How y'all supposed to get a scat? Two people hopped out, got smoked. Twice. Think I wanna tear it.
So, technically this road goes from the ramp straight to a dead end, but there are multiple turns where we can, you know, there's multiple turns where you can go, and it's kind of got some of the same places in it, but, boom, okay.
Give again, you butt, shut up, boy.
you're actually gonna start.
What?
I forgot you were here.
What?
What's the point? With cell phone?
What?
What?
Right
what?
Here.
Okay.
I'ma mute this mic though, cause what? You know my cousin in the background.
Pull up on me again, see what's gonna happen. Pull up in the car again, around that corner, and y'all get smoked again.
So, 1 second, y'all. They grab me a drink of water.
Oh, okay then. You suck. Don't ever try again, goofy. You're not recognized. Do your homework, boy.
Sticking your toes in the sand.
Yeah, I hear you. You suck. You still suck, though. I both y'all pulled around the corner and both got smacked. Nigga, I want to hear that. I want to hear nothing. What block, nigga? This is GTA. Are you stupid?
Good afternoon, gang. We just finna cruise today. As of supposed to yesterday. Now you guys can already tell I don't got the music on, so y'all can hear me a lot better. So just in case y'all are wondering that, I went through the settings and turned the music off, so we can get right to it. And yes, excuse the noise in the background.
We don't know
if you have
to do that.
Hey. All right. Walmart,
once you come in. Here? Oh, I got a swerve. I had that swerve.
Hey,
wow.
Why
didn't
you go to the best store?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to go to the best store?
Yeah.
I don't even go to Walmart.
I heard you here.
You see this nigga? Woo.
Swerve to the left and swerve all the way to the right.
Why are you
talking to me,
yeah?
Okay. $10 gift card. Cruise to the wheel.
Excuse me, fam.
Cruise to the wheel fall off.
I got it, fam.
And now I couldn't think of any new places in that third city, y'all.
Are they doing something else?
Yeah.
What tastes like?
Ain't good. It tastes like Uncle Noodle garlic butter noodles, but different. Whoa!
Okay.
Yeah.
That
okay.
Daddy!
You don't even know.
I got
a boo-boo. You
can
hug your butt,
you see? Oh.
Now, y'all, there's a thing at the top of, Burger Hub. Let me go to Burger Hub and I can show y'all. There's no ramp by Burger Hub, so I can't really jump at the top of Burger Hub. And if somebody already got it, I'm not gonna fret. That's just more gold for them. So I'm gonna just show y'all, cause I was just talking to some people. Oh Lord. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Why do I always stop and I go backwards? I don't know why. Maybe I'm just hitting the backup pedal. Yeah. Well, actually, you gotta scan your ID. You gotta scan your ID and stuff. But yes, you do gotta do. You do gotta have your either your social security number or your ID. Now I believe that thing is gone, but it might still be on top of Burger Hub. I'm going in the other end. Why does car keep bumping me? I'm gonna get this car. It bumped me in. I can't get out. Anyway, I just hopped in with him. But as I did that, no. Anyway, you see that bouncing little thingy thing right there, y'all? That is what we're trying to get to the top of Burger Hub. There gotta be a way to get it, cause... Oh! Ah, I see what he's doing, I see what he's doing, I see what he's doing. I see what he's doing. Bro, I see what he's trying to do. I can't get it. It's at the top on the roof. So there might not be luck trying to get that thingy. What? So actually, I'ma do the video here in just a minute. Before, this part has no description in it, but I want y'all to hear what the motor sounds like without nobody talking in the background. So just in case any visually impaired slash blind community, no, this one has no description whatsoever. All right. And I know y'all probably can't read it sideways, but this part right here is actually showing the freaking unlocking Cash App part of the video. But you know, everything will be all right, you know. So that's what I wanted to let y'all know. If any blind or visually impaired people, you know, wondering, I want y'all to hear what the motor sound like. All right, let's go. Anyway, gang, I gotta go to the other video, y'all, so I can work with Paloma Espina for this collaboration. Y'all still stay tuned for the collaboration video. All right, but without further ado, if y'all like this video, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, cut that notification bell on so you don't miss any content at all. This is your boy Aiden Official. We are in. Let's get it. We got that drone action.
They about to back out. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Here come Nunu. And Mr. Berry.
Started dying.
We got some good car content action. This ride, which is about to leave. God.
Beat the car to life.
The gang is hot. I'm glad to get some of that rolling. Ooh, we need to clean my lens. Yeah. See, just a little bit. Yeah. Some real nice-ish.